right. I don't know why, but I'm thinking a lot about how I used to go against people in the past when I played fighting games with somebody who hadn't really played a fighting game before. I'm starting to question whether going easy on somebody who's never played a fighting game before is the right or wrong answer to that situation.
Come on.
I know this is unrelated, I might be venting a little bit, but I don't know, because now I watched a video that made me, like, question whether that's a good idea or not, you know? To go easy on people who are newer. Because I want them to get into the game, like how I got into the game, you know? Like, and I don't want to go too hard on them, because then I feel like they won't want to, you know, play the game. But maybe my judgment was wrong. Maybe I shouldn't have been doing that. Okay, nice. But yeah, I'm unsure. Because of course in competitive, I'm not going to go easy on somebody. It's competitive. You gotta do your stuff. But in a casual setting, I feel like it's different. But I don't know. Because I'd like to hear somebody's opinion on it, you know? Like, the casual versus competitive setting, if you're really good at fighting games, should you ever be going easy on somebody? Like, is that something that you think is more patronizing, or do you think it's good that some people do that? I'm unsure. Alright, I'm getting punished for that, alright. Thing is, I gotta learn some combos with this character if I'm gonna play them well. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm getting supered. I don't think I'm gonna do it right back just yet. Oh, that was a bad time to do that. Oops. Yeah.
I did it. Final round. Fight.
Okay. Oh, I don't have enough time to go into my stance to do a combo off of that. Okay. Yeah, I would like to hear somebody's opinion on the thing I was talking about earlier, where it's just like, I have no clue whether I should or shouldn't be going easy on somebody or not. Of course, when you're in a competitive environment, absolutely not, right? You should be giving it your all no matter what, no matter who your opponent is. And if they're interested, because they are also playing competitive, which means that they signed up for this, so going easy on somebody is just unprofessional, at least in my opinion. But in casual, it's a little different, Like, if you're introducing somebody to a new fighting game, I just don't think absolutely annihilating them is the best thing to do. Of course, that's my personal opinion, so not a lot of people are gonna have that same opinion. Okay, good counter. But yeah. So let me know in the comments what you think about that, you know? Alright. I think I am getting a little... I think I am getting better with this character. I haven't experimented with them enough in training mode to know any combos. Okay, good grab, nice. Right. I don't think this will kill, but it'll put him in the corner. Wow, yo, it did! Okay. Alright.
You win.
Well, GG's. Unless we can rematch. Unless we can rematch. Let me see. Because I'll rematch it. Okay, GG's.
You have been a hero 10 times.
Okay. Excited. I've never tried Akira before, and I tried her for a little bit in training mode, and I was like, I just want to play some matches.
Your opponent is using their main character.
Okay. Oh, a little nervous. Although I shouldn't be. Super nervous because I've played this game before. I just haven't played this character. Yep, we're going straight into competitive. Or as I like to call it, just fighting mode. This is just how you should be fighting. I never play casual, only comp. Because you always learn something. So this should just be the main mode for me.
Come on! Let's turn up the heat!
Oh, fuck.
Round one. Fight!
Oh, this is so cool. Ah. Okay, her launcher is very slow. Ooh, good V-shift. Trying to remember my moves.
Round two.
I think I have like an uppercut and kick. I do. Okay. Oh wow, you can cancel that kick? What the heck? Man, how am I ever supposed to get that launcher kick unless I'm really doing that? Overhead.
Yeah.
forgot that I had this kid too. Hey, brother! Come in, come on. Well, I guess he doesn't if you get hit. Oh, okay. Oh, man. Oh, okay, okay. I gotta look up how you punish with your launcher. Because it starts up so slow, it has to be like an anti-air. Or just like somebody's being super aggressive. Like this Ken, oh god, what do I do? Dang. Okay, nice. You probably got an achievement too.
You lose.
Alright, not horrible for a first match, to be honest. I did get around it, and I'm hoping that we can rematch. I'm down. Come on. Rematch me. Yes. Okay.
Round one. Fight!
That is a quick heavy move. Everybody's got... Man, okay. I see. I'm trying to figure out some of my moves. Man, I'm never gonna get that one. I gotta see what opportunities I have to get it. Because it's really good if you do. See ya, dude. What? Specials or what the hell was that? That was cool. Wow, okay. This guy has practiced with Ken. Dale. So he can do light Tatsu right after a heavy Tatsu, and it's a counter to your jumping on him. Alright. Tried the same thing. Okay, I gotta stop doing that. Yeah, I gotta stop doing that. Neutral. Okay, I haven't seen him yet. Let's go! I don't think that's a victory, but it gets him down to the point where I can... Hi-ya! Let's go! I know, I feel the same.
Final round.
Okay.
Fight!
Yeah!
You win!
Let's go!
Final round. Fight!
Alright, we're fighting Ed. Let's do it.
Is using their main character.
Round one.
Wow, okay, shit.
Let's see you dance!
I gotta find a workaround for Ed and Cammy, or the two characters I don't know how to fight. Because Ed has such, like, good auto combos and just, like, a free mix-up mechanic. I just don't know how to deal with him. Like that. I guess I'll just grab every time, because if he does a punch, it'll counter that, right? Shit, man. Let's just be real defensive. Okay. Nope. There we go. Alright. As Mr. Funny Man Alpharad says, play lame, win games. If you're gonna play lame, I'm gonna play lame right back. How about that?
Final round. Fight.
Nope. Stop doing it. I'm sorry if I'm being disrespectful by saying that, but I'm being serious. I want this guy to learn. I don't want him to get through bronze by just spamming moves. I don't. Oh. Stop. Okay, all right. Oh, I'm dead. Oh. Let's go. All right.
You win.
Okay. I hope you rematch. Okay.
Round one.
Okay. Okay. All right. Nope. All right. GG's.
You win.
I hope that you will find different strategies and improve. Man, I'm not. I'm just zoning out. Straight up. I don't know why.
Get out of my way, or get hurt!
That's a new line.
This is the path of my destiny.
Round one. Fight!
Hadouken! Seiya! Ouya!
Oh, you give me a wide jab. All right.
Good.
Round two. Fight.
All right. Nice. I want to learn how to do my heavy neutral punch and a forward punch, like, into that launcher. Ah, but it's so unsafe on block, I don't know how I would hit it, you know? Go.
Round one. Fight.
I am getting slightly annoyed by what this Ryu's doing, but I can't help but respect it because it's working, so like... Nice. Whew, I brought it back. Alright. I actually did get the combo that I wanted. That was nice. Okay. Hopefully that means we're improving. Okay. I tried to do my anti-air move. I think I'm so focused on doing the anti-air move, I'm not focused on neutral. So let me try and do that. It should come naturally. Oh, okay. I might not spend too much meter this game. Just because I am destroyed right now. Oh, nice! Dang. I got annihilated. Alright.
Final round.
I'm ready. Oh god. Maybe I was not. Wow. I can't beat him in the air. Let's go! No, he blocked it! I thought I let go of my controller, shouldn't have done that. Okay, this is so close, dude. Oh, wow. Nice. Okay.
You lose.
We both put out the light jab, and he got it. Nice. Let's go. All right, here we go. Third match.
Round one. Man,
I feel like I need to work on my anti-air game a little bit, and my punishing game a little bit better. Ah. Man, I don't know what to do. He just keeps throwing out moves. Oh, dang it. No! Please. Chill. Okay. Okay. I don't know if this will kill, but I hope. No, it hit me on jump. Ah, GG's. Alright, GG's. Whew. I am very salty, but I have to respect it. I mean, he won with his method. I just didn't know how to counter it. I gotta get better and learn how. Alright, fighting Oro. Okay. I'm excited because I've been learning a little bit about Oro because I've been watching some, I think his name is Brian_F on YouTube. And I've just I'm interested in playing Oro a little bit. I might pick him up every now and again just to see if I can get good with them. Because the one thing that I remember, though, is respect. I think it's respect rocks, or is what they say. They say respect rocks, or respect the boulder, the boulders. His V-trigger, is it his V-trigger 1 or 2? I don't know, but, I mean, we'll know when it happens. But yeah, this character has, is very tricky to fight against, because I am not a zoner.
Round one.
Okay. Here we go. Yeah, because I don't know what this character... Oh, okay. So he's got V-skill? V-skill 2 is the air grab. And V-trigger 2 is also crazy grab super, which does some decent damage. Oh, alright. Will he jump immediately? Kind of. Boink, boink. Boink. Oh, I missed. It's alright. Oh, I should have played it safe. Okay. Okay, I got my V-trigger though. Okay, I think, I don't know, it's close. Oh, good sweep, okay. I do like the Oro quote at the top left there, let me test your skills, that's super cool, I like that a lot. I mean, Oro is so advanced that he knows how to double jump in a fighting game that is known for, like, very fixed jump arcs, which is pretty cool. He respects his combo strings. Grab. I'm gonna activate this, but not use it yet. This guy's got such a good defense. Oh, that's it. All right. I hope you rematch me.
You lose.
I think my voice just cracked there. And, you know, it happens. Oh, I was gonna grab as well. I think this kills. Nope. Okay, I was too predictable. Okay. I wanted to see what they would do if I just waited. Round two. I don't know why, I was curious. Jumping? Oh, okay. Good air grab, nice. Okay.
Final round. Fight.
Okay, shouldn't have jumped. I'm gonna wait. Third rematch, I forget every time for some reason. Oh, we do. Okay, I hope he rematches. Let's do this. Cause Oro is such an interesting character to fight. I love fighting him. And it's weird because like.
Fight.
Be a better way to punish them than just doing that low, right? I'm trying to think. Dang, is that a heavy low too? That's kind of hard to punish. Dang, that did some damage to me. Ah. Oh, I grabbed as well. Wait, can I not counter-grab that? Did he just figure that out? Because I was mashing grab, I thought. I might not be able to counter-grab that. I always thought I could, but I guess not. No, oh, I didn't mean to hit Kokai. Oh no. No. Ah, okay. GG's.
You lose.
I like that win quote. It's good. All right.